local woman gives her father the gift of life.
My dad needed it, and I was tested and was a good match, and wasn't really a hard decision.
Dan Wells learns the history of one man's disease and follows the family into the operating room. Tomorrow on the Fox 19 10 o'clock news, your home for news.